All right. We are jumping in to Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. Now, I have played this before, but it was on Nintendo 64. My neighbors used to have it. That was a hell of a long time ago. But I had the second one, Racer Revenge, on PS2, and I love that game. Oh, it's a pet joy. Oh, what's up, chicken? Chick, 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 chick. Racer Revenge was so cool. I even had all the special characters unlocked. Apparently, I have started this. Let's just restart. Delete. Oh. Okay, that works. Do I want Anakin? Oh, that guy. Deadbolt. That guy. Some of these people weren't in the second one, so we're just gonna go with Anakin. The Bunta training course, race one. Okay. Track favorites, the ball ball. Oh, you can buy parts.
Welcome to Watto's shop, huh?
Well, that's pretty cool. I didn't know this one was like that. I'm gonna get another copyright strike. Can I? No, you can't do that. Okay, is the trigger. Hey. Oh, okay, that's brake. Not a boost button? Oh. Okay, it's there. You gotta let it build up. I shouldn't have done it here. Okay. Ooh, rocks, rocks, rocks.
It's a new lap record.
Okay, you gotta hit the brake. Get at the stop. Miles an hour. That's crazy. Woohoo! See, in the second one, you even had drift. I hit the wall. And if you died, you died. That was it.
It's a new lap record.
But I had a lot of fun playing the second one. Now this one, I can't remember much of it. I just remember it was on the 64 because I had the... I always thought the controller was... Lap time would have been a lot quicker if I didn't die. Ooh. Gotta sneeze. Rocks. Yay! First. This is pod racing. Finish your first race. So apparently I never started it. Let's go back. We need to cut the... Is there not an option? Wow. Okay, cool. You just gotta deal with the copyright. Race 2. Vehicle upgrades? I really do. I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter right now. What planet are we going to? Oh, I missed it again. Oh my god. Stop it. Ooh. I think I kind of remember this track. Oh, that's last place. That's the other last place. Now the tracks in the second one, they were cool. Really cool. Like I said, I cannot remember this game. Oh, it had to be four. Four or five. I gotta worry about second place. I'm already caught up to 10. You know what's funny? Star Wars Racer Revenge was the first game that I got for a PS2. Brake check. Unlocked. Oh, I unlocked a new character. Nice. Race 3. I'm not butchering these guys' names. Now, I wish Star Wars would touch back on this stuff. Like, I would love to see a pod race. Either we could do it in Boba Fett or just something in the background. We got it in episode 2. I think they were actually playing the game. Race of Revenge. Sitting in that little club that Anakin and everyone stopped by to see that Sam chick, whatever, the bounty hunter chick. Oh, that was a cool pod race. I love that one. So. But yeah, if they like Boba Fett, they can go to Boonta Eve. Just some. I just want to nod to another race. Hell, I thought we were going to get it in The Last Jedi, but at Canto Bight or whatever. Canto Bight, whatever. The casino planet. But no, we got horse racing. It's slick. Oh my lord. Well, how's it slick? You're in the air. How do you repair? Repairing this game? I don't think you can. But you can repair, and it does slow you down. Cool, this game had a lot of stuff. And this track is super long. Oop, rocks. My thumb is falling off the thumb stick. Oh my lord.
It's a new
I fit. Oh. Seeing a lot of behind me. Oh, you have to let go of that button to repair. You gonna repair? Guess not. I guess you have to go a certain speed, I guess, for it to repair. Oh, I forgot. Oh, we died. The death animation. Great. Yeah, he died in the second one. The race was over. That's it. A restart. But the new character, if you played Race of Revenge, it was the second racer. I love that racer. Once you got it upgraded all the way, that was a good racer. It was the short little flying one. I don't know what species it was. See, that's what Star Wars needs to do. Go back to all the alien creations that they have done and use them again. But Boba Fett, that new show, first episode was okay. I love the flashbacks. But the second episode, getting to see the tribes and how they work and what they find is honorable and stuff, I loved the second episode. I thought it was great. Kind of with Star Wars theory on that, I think that Tusken Raider he's training with is female. By her movements and stuff, I'm like, I never thought about it, but yeah. Just go straight. Ooh, I'm about to hit it like the Titanic. Now, I'm not with what he said about the episode. He said it was, what he thought was better than seeing Luke Skywalker. I'm like, good episode, but I won't put it that far. That one's still always gonna be the best. Seeing the Dark Troopers, the Darksaber fight in live action, which is great. Between that episode and where Boba Fett comes and gets his armor and he fights the Stormtroopers. That episode and the Luke Skywalker episode will probably be my favorite. Yeah, calm down, kid. What are we unlock now? Oh. Cool. The water planet. Now this planet, I do believe this one was in the second one. Amateur pod racing circuit. That's cool, the planets have animations. Yeah, this one was definitely in the second game. Why couldn't we get Rogue Squadron or something? I don't think that was on Xbox, but come on. Or is that the one with Dash Rendar and all them? It's a gorgeous evening here. Yeah. This one's definitely in the second one. And the tracks on this planet were great. Oh, we got a perfect start. Oh, and an achievement. Complete a boost start. Hell yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wow, that's cool. Could have been a different color, but yeah. Oh yeah, definitely from the second. I gotta look at the planet names and stuff. Yeah, that's another thing about Star Wars. Why do they keep making new planets? Why can't we just go back and revisit? Oh, okay. Revisit some of these planets. Sharp turn. Jump it. I think my favorite tracks in the second one had to be this planet for sure. In the second game, and I think there were two or three tracks, but it was after the first bracket, and it was the gray or white track. I think that one had my favorite. It was like you do the four. And then you get your trophy, and then you go to that fifth or sixth race, and it was the white one. I think that had probably been my favorite track. The jungle ones or the forest, yeah, it was jungle-ish. Those were okay. The Tatooine ones were okay. The gas planets were great. That one gas plant. Oh, the door shuts. That's what happened. Oh, CW. Yeah, the gas planet that has the big tube where you can go all the way around. That was awesome. Me and my brother did that track forever. It's a Republic cruiser. What's that big bubble fish? Yoo-hoo, don't give. Still ain't done. I thought we was on the third lap. This place is huge. Go left. go left. Ah! Oh, repair. Repair.
It's a new lap record. The
newer version of Sabulba in the game, the second game, was good, but I used the hell out of the unlock of the episode 1 pod. I used that one all the time. I used it to get the secrets of Darth Maul, Darth Vader, and young Anakin. Oh my god, there's two sets of doors. I didn't know young Anakin was a secret in the first game. I mean, in the second game. I think you had to get... I don't remember what the unlocks were. I know I had to play it a bunch. You had to get the top... KOs. Top three laps. And then top race score. Or time. And you unlocked Maul, Vader, and young Anakin. I think young Anakin was the time for all of the for the entire race. Maul was the lap, and I think Vader was the KOs. But once I unlocked them, I never played the game again. It was on PS4. I had that one and Bounty Hunter, and on this one we got a lot more. That guy was cool. Like I said, once you go to that white planet in the second, or that white track in the second game, he was the first guy you unlocked when you did that. I Malastar, whatever. Deadbolt. He was in the first movie, if you watch the addition scenes that the remake came with. What planet is this? Hey! This actually looks like the one from the Clone Wars. Bright lights. Ooh, calm down with that. Do I want to drive through that? That looked like a shortcut, but I'm not taking it. That's what I lied about the second one. There was a lot of shortcuts. If you knew where to look. Wow. That was a fail. They're second place. They're back there. Oh, they're catching up. Pretty quick. Chill out over there. So do you have to win every cup with each character to unlock? I don't know, I'm gonna have to look it up. Cause I know nothing about this game. But it's fun. This is awesome. I know they brought multiplayer when they did the remake. Cause this is now an Xbox One game. How do you do that? And you're a little late on saying something about it. It's a lap record. Yeah. Okay. This is gonna be hard. Wondering how this jump works. So obviously I'm not doing something wrong. Ah, shut up, kid. Oh yeah. Once the last of the backwards compatibility games came out, there was a lot of new Star Wars games, and I bought all of them. So I was like, dude, I've got to play all of this. I don't know. I do not know how that jump works. Okay, that's great. Wait for me. Odd. That track sucked. Where are we at now? Are we on an asteroid?
Greetings, convicts, hoodlums, ruffians, outlaws, and other treacherous scum of UVO 4.
It's been a long time since the last race here at this maximum security facility, but time is something you've all got plenty of, right? Well, let's not detain
you. We're on a prison asteroid.
He is,
that's cool.
You all know and love, I'm sure, the all-seeing, all-knowing master with a master key, Ward and Ben Boda.
That's awesome. Get booed. Prison track, that's cool. Oh my lord, keep it going. Can't see, bright lights. Let it go. Let it go, oh god. Ouch. Off the wall. We're not gonna boost. Okay, that's that low to the ground. I've gotta get away from these people. Not mess up. That door's tight. In space? Oh my god, this is cool. Not cool anymore. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. That gave me a headache. Yeah, the same way with the second one. When you got towards the end, the tracks got super long. That wall. For a second. I am really trying my hardest. The door moves! Oh my god! And I cleaned out the asteroids on the side. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wow, that almost threw me into the building. I think it's on a path, so that's good. It's not good. It's dodging everything. Ooh. And I have to sneeze. This is terrible. Oh, okay. Back to the game. Where's that wall at? Here it is. Ooh, we did it. Talking about, I went the right way. going to die one more time. I can tell. Watch it. Parrot, do something. Don't you do it. You did it. Seeing these different planets, it makes me want to play Knights of the Old Republic. Cool. Everything I built up is now gone. Me around. Don't know who that is. I guess it's like a Fudd Chang. Spice Mine Run. Mon Gaza. Mars Guo. We're back at this point.
Gaza spice mines, second only to Kessel in spice production. The air is thick with tension out there today.
Yes, not to mention all.
Cool. Still a spice planet.
Check out the size of those engines, Mars. Oh, it's raining unbelievable.
2-1. I didn't use the boost. Oh, Lord. Yeah, there was a planet in the second game that was like this, but it's like a gas planet. Everyone lived in the ground. I feel like I'm missing some tracks that are in this game. I can't remember. There's one I haven't been to. Oh, for sure. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Getting copyright because this is going on YouTube and anything Star Wars music theme is not gonna be allowed on YouTube, so go ahead and get that in my head because I'm gonna play all the new Star Wars games I gotta put on backwards compatible. 700? Oh, I'm sick. Don't die. M61. That's fast. Boost it. Get us some speed. Can't see. It's too dark in here. Probably another long ass race.
It's a new lap record.
New lap record.
Check out
There was that one spot where it gave me like extra speed at. Or felt like it did. Can't see. Wow. That's terrible. Just ignore I did that. Don't just close your eyes for a second and okay, it's over. Right here. No. But I wasn't fully up to speed too. I don't know why I went. It felt like it went extra. I really want to play the second one now, but I don't have a PS4. Okay. That's cool. Whatever. Chill out.
Yeah, my nose itches.
We'll go this way. We'll go this way last. Oof. Off the wall. This puts me closer to the lava. I dug too deep. I like that top level a little bit better. One more lap. See if we can't die again. Wait, we haven't been this way. Terrible. What it feels like Lego Star Wars Episode 1 pod race. I dodge everything, I try not to die. Call track maintenance, they got equipment out on the track. 800. Jeez almighty, I just wanted to see how fast we could go. Not A. A is not the goal. Got a hell of a lead. We're fine. Actually, no, we're not. Is there a yellow dot on the map? Catching up. Can't have that. Actually, I do need to get my PlayStation back for my brother, because I want to play this game or Race of Revenge and Bounty Hunter, Medieval, or Medieval, whichever one. I mean, it's got an I instead of an A, so I want to finish that game, and then I want to do the Jacket Dexter. He still has my profile on his PlayStation. I think that's it, because everything else is on Xbox. Especially now that I got Mortal Kombat 9. Thank God, I love that game. What's this guy? He was the 7th or 8th character you unlocked in the second one. He was fat. But that damn speeder is huge.
Anakin Skywalker!
Yeah, winner! Cool. We won all the races. And then that guy. Timpo Paganese. Is that his name? I butchered it. Okay, let's go. Look at all them colorful Q-tips out there. If you don't know, watch the special effects for the first movie, and that's how they did Bunta Eve. Whoa, what are you talking about? There's more? Okay, cool. Hell yeah. That was one bracket. Bindu? Did he say Bindu? Bindu as in Star Wars Rebels? What, Thrawn? Bindu? They believe in that? Hey, for real, hold on. That's a cool connection. If that... I doubt it is. Bindu. I'm gonna look up on Wikipedia and see what Bindu monks are. Alright, he's a little bit fast. Might need to get some upgrades. He just pulled away from me. Hey! What is up, guys? Ooh, don't die, dude. We die, this is it. We have to. So just keep up with him until like the last. Is this from the second game? This map looks... Not from, is this into the second game? Just keep up with first place. That's all I have to do. He went. Where did he go? Need some upgrades because he pulled so far ahead of me. Ow! Staying right on. Should have went on that right side. Look quicker, but it had a sharp turn in it. Yoo-hoo! That wall out. Here it is. Yep. What? Wow. I am in second place. Where is he? He's gone. You know what, hold up. We're gonna get some upgrades, cause he's not pulling away from me like that again.
You'll not find a better deal anywhere, I think, huh? You cannot
okay.
Beat the
Sebulba. Cost. What's my okay?
He always wins.
want that one, huh?
It's air brakes.
Guten Anolia!
Ooh. Turning. Yeah, we can get that.
Achubananaya!
Wow.
You race pretty good, no doubts there, huh? They come here, they look around,
okay.
They no buy. Why nobody buy?
It's a junkyard.
Fuipaniaga!
Sure, why not? I pit droids.
You want to buy pit droid, huh? They help you fix your pod racer, you know.
Whoa, you can get like full-on upgrades.
You'll not find a better deal anywhere,
cool.
I think, huh?
Yeah. Let's do this again. Really? Spent like 8,000 tug notes, whatever they were. And still, I can't pull away from it. This sucks. Track has so many different other shortcuts. I haven't went this way before. Oh, it is. Ah. Yes, I see you. Give me a second. Busy. Damn it. Yeah. Let's just quit. This is as far as I'm doing for this video. Until I get better. But anyway, this is part 1. Yay!